If you're not sure how to check SEO on your website, you're in the right place. I'll tell you about some very helpful SEO analysis tools, including our very own SEO audit tool, what you can look for in an SEO site report, and more. Don't go anywhere. Now, down to business. SEO business. Really quickly, I'll talk about some SEO basics. Skip ahead if you're already familiar with these concepts. What is SEO? SEO, or search engine optimization, is a strategy that helps your website show up in search engines. There are a lot of different factors that contribute to your site's SEO, like how many backlinks you have, the keywords you use, and how well your site works. What are the different types of SEO? I'll focus on two types, on-page SEO and off-page SEO. On-page SEO has to do with everything on your website you can control, like the keywords in your content, title tags, meta descriptions, and other elements. Off-page SEO focuses on backlinks, or other sites linking to your content and their content. When someone links to your website, they pass on some of their value, helping your site rank higher in search engines. So now that you're familiarized, I'll tell you about how you can check the SEO of your website. By far, the easiest way to do an SEO site analysis is to use an SEO audit tool. With our SEO checker, you can plug in your email and the website you want to report for, then instantly get suggestions for how to improve your site's SEO. Oh, and did I mention it's free? So once you plug in your information, you get a full site report. The SEO checker will break down your on-page and off-page SEO and give you suggestions for how to make improvements. Let's look at an example of the SEO checker in action. I plugged example.com into the SEO checker and it spit out some really helpful tips. You can see that the title tag and meta description could use some editing, there's a duplicate content issue, which is a little on the technical SEO side, and there's no XML sitemap or robots.txt file. This site is meant to be used in examples, so none of these things matter in this case, but they matter for your website. The on-page issues found in this site analysis are so much easier to fix because you have direct control over them, whereas you're mostly relying on other websites and other people for your off-page SEO strategy. What to do after using an SEO checker for your website? Think of the SEO audit tool as a great start. You might need to dive into your website more after learning about some of the areas that could use improvement. In this section, I'll talk about some additional things you can do for your site's SEO analysis. Don't worry, I'll keep it simple. Track your site's SEO keyword rankings. When you create content, you should always write with a core keyword and other related keywords in mind. That way, when someone searches using your target keyword, you have a chance of showing up in the search results. A quick and free way to check where your pages are ranking for your target keywords is to search for your keywords. If you do this and don't see your website on the first page of the search results, you have some work to do. To look even deeper at the rankings, tools like Ahrefs and SEMrush can provide a report of all the keywords your site is ranking for, search volume, and more. Once you've gathered all of your keyword data, don't just start adding keywords willy-nilly. Look at the top ranking sites for whichever keywords you want to improve and see if your site meets the search intent. Are top ranking sites taking a different angle than your site? Is the content significantly longer? What can you do on your page to better respond to a user search? Look at your site's backlink profile. Backlinks are a major ranking factor, so if you want to thoroughly check your SEO, you need to be familiar with the links pointing to your site. Ahrefs and Moz offer free tools to view your backlink profile. Pro tip, if you can see your own website's backlinks, you can see your competitors' backlinks. Run their pages through a backlink checker. If other websites have linked to their similar content, there's a chance they'll link to you. And that concludes this video on how to check SEO. Don't forget to run your website through our SEO checker for insights on how to improve your SEO. We also have a ton of resources about SEO both on our YouTube channel and on the WebFX blog, so check those out if you want to keep learning.